we mentioned, we're tracking an Arctic blast bringing dangerous cold to the area. A live look outside right now. Temperatures are about to make a dramatic drop along with some painful winds.
Mary Kay is here now with this forecast. All right, just give it to us straight, I guess.
I know. Tomorrow afternoon, that's when that Arctic front comes through, and that will create an Arctic blast into Friday morning. The feels like temperature 20 to 30 degrees below zero. Cloudy skies at Daly Plaza, but it's dry downtown. We have 21 degrees. Factor in the wind, it feels like 9 above for us. So we have cloud cover that's hanging with us. It may break up toward morning, and that'll allow temperatures to drop. That wintry mix is out of the picture for us. We're dry in between the two, but here comes that Arctic front. Little light snow may form ahead of it and come through tomorrow afternoon, at most a dusting. But the bigger story is the wind and the cold air pouring in behind this. So a wind chill watch starts Thursday evening at 6, going through Friday at noon for wind chill values out here to 30 below zero. In Chicago, we could have a feels like temperature to 25 below zero. That's on Friday morning when that bitter blast moves in. So we will see a strong northwesterly wind. Actual low temperatures may drop to 15 degrees below zero Friday morning. So uncovered skin could develop frostbite in less than 30 minutes on Friday morning. And the feels like temperature in the 6 o'clock hour when those advisories go into effect, it'll feel like 16 below Thursday evening in McHenry, 7 below in Joliet. Here's what we're looking at Friday morning in the 7 o'clock hour, 23 below Valparaiso, 24 below in LaPorte, 27 below in Aurora. And during the day Friday, not much relief from the cold. We stay feeling below zero all day long as that cold air spills in. So this area in pink from Minneapolis to Chicago, that's going to be the core of the cold air with those low temperatures of 30 degrees below zero at the peak. So Friday afternoon, we have another system that's going to brush us with a little bit of snow as it passes through Friday afternoon and Friday evening. Now that system looks like it will leave us less than an inch of snow, and it would come for the evening rush hours. After that, we stay cold into the weekend because as that Friday system passes, we stay on the cold side of it. That's so obvious. Look at Friday's high, Rob and Erica, 5. And on Saturday, 10 degrees for your daytime high.
All right. Thank you, Mary Kay.